All right, the request is for another Slim Dunlap song. I'm going to do Times Like This. With a skinny guy. Try not to damage it too much. I'm going to try it on piano. Driftwood, that's all there is. We can blow all the other bars a kiss. Gentlemen, I'm a very lucky person because I can call, I can actually call Slim Dunlap my friend. I know, lucky dude. But he wrote this song after his van caught on fire on tour. And he had no idea how minor that was going to be in his life at the time. What kind of shit he was going to have to deal with. So let this be a lesson to you. This bar could go away.
No.
No. I'm just saying, Heidi. I mean, MacGyver. I'm just saying. It's a possibility, you know? I've loved bars that have gone away. Not as much as I've loved this one. So I'm going to do everything I can to make this one keep going. I hope you will too. Because this is a gem. This place is a gem. There are great bands playing here. Other than Tuesday nights, there are great bands playing here every night. And it's because of that woman right there. And because of Larry, the scary bouncer. And the people that come here week after week, like these guys.
Yeah.
And Dave. My good pal Dave. Who broadcasts it out for the world to see whether they want to see it or not. And Diane, who has me rooting for the twins harder than ever before. And Kevin, who pours drinks for the band and throws so much money in the foothold bucket. All of you, too many of you to mention, we love you very much, we really do. And we hope you come back. Hope you had a good time tonight. Let's keep it going, huh? It's times like this. It's times like this that we learn what we really mean. I would miss the Driftwood if it was not birthday, Jen. Nice to see you, Kev. Everybody get home safely. We got to see you here next week. Six more years.